Hello. So I ate him look real close. I just filmed a emotional video that you guys probably already seen. Well, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I'm doing another emo zodiac thing. Yay! Okay, I'm not gonna find it in my library. I have a lot of books in here. There we go. Well, this goose. Oh, there's words up there. Oh, okay, that's just wrong. But seriously, though, follow me. I did this one already, didn't I? What kind of difficult music would you like? Girls, girls, boys, and rejection. I did it in the last video, which is probably why that was off my open to that country. What emo thing would I blow all my money on? Literally, ripped skinny jeans. Literally have done that before. I literally have spent all of my money on skinny jeans. Holy crap. Okay, guys. Okay. Yeah, I've already cracked my phone. You guys see that? Yeah. As you guys can see, I already fucked it up. That happened when I fell. And there's my foot. It no longer wants to slide up. Unless it's on lock. Okay. And I think that right something. What would I be famous? Oh god. Politician? I think I'll be a comedian for 500 mana. Alex. What limit left something like? Can I? Oh, I don't know what I probably should, but I don't. Oxygen. If any good song, come up, leave a comment. Is Oxygen by Tonight Alive a good song? What song from the album What Are You So Scared Of Right Now Your Life? What are you so scared of? Don't know if that's a good song either. Okay. What emo Christmas song do you want? Christmas in Hollywood, how do you want to get? I wish I could have Christmas in Hollywood. What supernatural creature am I? Okay, Mary? So, Can her not be on the ceiling? Move on. What crybabies are they? Oh my god. I've only heard a couple of songs from this. I'll forget the way. But also my bugs. I'm playing real for Pretty Pretty. I love Pretty Pretty, actually. But I'll take Pretty Pretty for $500. I don't know what song here she's for, but though. What thing did they kill Jamie? That song. From the, Nana 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 video. Kill Choice, make some noise! Pop pop. What classic rock song is that? I can tell you what my mom would want me to say. Sweet Caroline. That's her song. Sweet Caroline. Why? We all about you. Yeah. Netflix song in my. Pretty sure I did this in my video, but I'm gonna do it again. Bojack Horseman. I have no clue what that is. I've heard of Narcotics, Hot Sweat, American Summer, Birthday of Camp, and One Hit Wonder. And, oh, I've seen Michael Daredevil in Century 8. I haven't heard of anything else. I have seen one of the block and what real place song is going to be? What place do we all know what my tongue? Somewhere I feel like I could be big. What song are we making? Wow. I'm laughing at the second one because the first time I heard it, I laughed so hard. It's so much shade. I've seen sinking ships go down with my grades in the That's like the shadiest shade I've ever seen. Like, it's saying, yeah, you fell, but you didn't fall gracefully at all. You fell into the ground like that. You fell flat on your ass. That is someone who falls pretty often that it comes to me as shame. My lyric is the other person. Yeah, that's actually my favorite lyric of any poem or song ever because it's so true. Pisces is That's so deep. Two or the next third one. Let's see if I can actually play one. Acoustic guitar. Wow, that fits me. Actually, that's my favorite instrument. It's so pretty and it can be used with so many other instruments. It's what is Avon? I can't remember. You got it. What American Idiot is talking about? Homecoming. What would it be for the moment? Oh god.
Can't finish this shotgun.
That's fine. I don't understand the shit I think you said. Literally, my life, whether I'm listening or talking. Anybody close to me or who talks with me on a frequent schedule, you understand. But Scorpio is always talking to us. We'll do one more. What color do I need to be doing? Centuries. I think I'll skip the next one and go with I don't care. Depends on balance. Why would centuries be? I would never be an engineer. Ever. I'm more of an I don't care pushes a bookcase over. Not supper at work. So I guess. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go. I will see you guys tomorrow. Love you, bye. Hey, what's up? My name is Taryn. If you liked this video, follow me on YouTube and on Twitter if you're not already following me. I do these kind of videos all the time, along with stupid game stuff and random stuff, so follow me. Yeah.